Wait, I just found out that we could use text-to-speech, from my friend Gaurav Max. He is a big friend. Please do check him out, link is gonna be in my description. So do you guys think I should use text-to-speech?